is tonight. The kid from Miami, who has been here, hardly ever got a chance to start. He starts this year in his fifth year as a senior quarterback and leads his team to a win over the Canes, the team he used to root for.
It's a great lesson for players all over the country. You persevere and wait for your opportunity. Keep a good attitude. He did. He came. And tonight's the highlight of his career.
Gonzalez to his knees. 1976, the last win for Ben over Miami. Until now. Walt Harris and the Pittsburgh Panthers have knocked over the favored Canes 21-17. And here comes the crowd to celebrate. This was no fluke. They earned this tonight.
Now, Mike, from the start of this ball game, Pitt was prepared to win. They were confident they could win this football game. They executed a great game plan and pulled it off.
Once again, our final score, Pittsburgh 21, Miami 17. For Mike Gottfried and Dr. Jerry Punch, this is Mike Patrick.